Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video I will show you how to share files over the internet on Windows. Browse to the folder with the content that you want to share. Choose everyone to shares the contents with anyone. Choose read and write to allows users to list, open, modify, delete, upload, and create new files and folders. Click Network and Sharing Center link. You need to enable the turn on network discovery and turn on file and printer sharing. Turn off password protected sharing. If you have Windows Firewall running on your computer, then the security feature will block any connections trying to access the sharing files. Use the steps below to allow the FTP server through the firewall. Open the Settings app and go to Windows Security. Click on Inbound Rules, in the left pane. In the right pane, click New Rule, select Port, and click on Next. Type the number 445, in the specific local ports option. Choose Allow the connection, click Next, and select Private Public Domain for the network option. Give the rule a name. For e.g. SMB. Next, configure port forwarding on your router. Access the router by browsing the router IP address through web browser. Give a name, for example SMB. Enter 445 in both public port box and private port box. Open command prompt then type IP protocol configuration to get your IP address. Enter your computer IP address in private IP box. This is my WAN IP address, this information will be used in the next step. You need to restart your computer to apply all the settings. Let's test if it works. Next, mapping a network drive on another Windows PC. Open File Explorer and select this PC. Click the Map Network Drive drop-down, then select Map Network Drive. Enter the public IP, which you got in the previous step, then enter a shared folder. You can now open, modify, delete, upload, and create new files and folders. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.